Hey guys, how's it going? Jason's here. In today's video, I will show you how to store recordings on a network drive with Yaystar S-Series PBX. At the very beginning, we're supposed to connect the PBX to the computer. First, turn off the firewall of the computer. Then create a folder, name it Recording, on a Windows PC. Of course, don't forget to share the folder to everyone, and set the permission level to read and write. Now, log into the web interface of our S-Series PBX. Go to Settings, then System, Storage, and we're going to select Preference. Click on Add Network Drive. Fill in the following blanks to make it running. Name the network drive, say Recording. Enter the IP address of the PC, enter the name of the shared folder as well, and type in the account information to access the shared folder. Well, workgroup is optional. Set it if you have created a workgroup on your PC. Then choose the version of Samba accordingly. Save and apply the settings. Click the fresh icon. Now, as we can see, the network drive has been connected successfully. And there's one more step left. Above the settings, find the recording and choose the network drive in the drop-down list. Save and apply the settings. All recordings will be stored in the PC connected. Alright, that was all for the configuration. Hope you guys like this video. Don't forget to subscribe. By the way, please visit our document center to get more details. Thanks so much for watching. I will see you guys in the next video.